I'm Line Brink from Novozymes. I'm a veterinarian and a science manager, and I've been working in the Novozymes Adisseo partnership for around 8 years now, working in the applied research as a project manager, and then later on in collaboration with Damien on the product support.
Hello, I'm Damien PRÉVÉRAUD. I'm a global scientific manager for Health Nutrition brand and also mycotoxin management product. And yeah, I'm in a partnership. I'm in charge of scientific support around the Altaïon.
Yes, when we talk about germination, always remember that the Bacillus products, they have two stages of life. So when we apply the product, we have our Altaïon on the spore form, so that means it's an inactive version of the Bacillus. That's an advantage in the product because it's very stable. But of course, when it enters the animal, you want it to be active, and that is where germination is really key, because germination means that the spore wakes up from its dormant stage and starts to grow and become metabolically active. When we talk about probiotics, it's a lot of different strains, but it's only the Bacillus strains that have the capability of being spores and germinate. So when you work, for example, with a lactobacillus, that is not a feature that is needed, because well, a lactobacillus is not able to even become a spore. So all probiotics don't have to germinate, but the bacillus-based ones certainly have to, since that's their active stage of life.
So as Lina said, it's important to become active for the spores. So once in the gut, the vegetative cells will produce different metabolites that are active for the animal and have an effect on the gut health, meaning on the different step that consisting the gut health, microbiota, the host with the immune system, and also inflammation. And at the end, this different mode of action will have a global positive effect on performance and welfare. As from today, there is no really proof in the literature that all the bacillus can germinate with in vivo data. We have in vitro data that can tell some of the bacillus that there is some germination at that point. But due to really complex environment in the gut, also limit of the existing methodology we have today, it's really complicated to really explore the in vivo germination. But for Altaïon now, and thanks to the partnership we have and the complementary expertise, we have some proof now that there is in vivo germination for Altaïon.